What makes you say that? Oh, damn. Causality. I was really hoping there would be a ship recall beacon over here. Bullshit received. Why? Look how far I am from my ship. 9.5 minutes. Hearing the game's overrated. Fuck that. Yeah, you hear it a couple times, you'll be good. Aha! That's why traveling on foot is a good idea. Sigma Theta Tau. But the lasers, I need to have the laser. What is going on over here? 17, 33, 65, 129. Damn. Streams? Fuck streams. Streams are overrated. I'm not super saying, I'm just saying. I need to see what is fuck. I'm trying to do the math here. Let's see, 17 times. It's 33 times tree. 2. 29 times 2. Oh, sugar. They were all times 2. Not exactly times 2, it was like 1.9. But that was a clever one. I would not have figured that one out directly. But there was a pattern there. You could multiply them all by 2 and get the next number up, minus 1. And then you figure out the pattern. So I got lucky. So, but they were clever. They put the answer as 258 or 257. So that was very clever. If you hadn't figured out the pattern of minus 1, then you would have probably picked 258 and unfortunately lost. But luckily the answer was 257. That's right, Tim. You know what? Great mathematical minds think alike, goddammit. So far, I've yet to be stumped by the math. Specifically the math. It's either sequence or multiplication. They keep it really simple. I mean, I'm not complaining, but... math can be hard though, man. There's a lot of processes to remember. That's the only thing that sucks about math. Once you learn the processes, you just memorize that, the formulas. Tentacle levels. Hentai. Crashed ship. Some shit was crashed. There we go. Whoa. 22 slots. My warp drive is better. Its photon cannons are better. But not for 20 deuce slots, dude. Nah, fuck that. I'm not that good at math, dude. I don't even know what you're talking about. Nice. New technology. Yeah, you're talking about this. I don't understand why they call it a torch, though. It's just a light. Light. I don't understand why they call it a torch. Calling it a torch doesn't make any sense to me. Riddle me this, Batman. I already know that technology.
Life support power low. Technology recharge.
Jiggle tits, big bits. Master crypt. Smells great. Okay, let's go to the Atlas interface. No, it's called the torch in my game too. When you look at the controls for the game, they call it a torch as well. When you press up. Oh man. Dude, you see that? I just jumped two star systems straight to the fucking Atlas interface. Interface.
I wish I would have built it for.